but he rolled at the wrong time. Oh, the lag. Thank you. That's right, homie. Was good, Boz. Ooh, got that rest. Ooh, shit. No! What the fuck? Yeah, I'm playing just the for fun mode, which doesn't really like it has items on and shit. But I'm still trying to learn, that's why I'm playing this mode. I'm trying to learn those normals and shit. And then eventually I go to ranked. Oh, I ran out of fucking flies. What's good, Nova? Bro, you know this is better than VF6 because there is no VF6. I need to check something really quick. Hold up. Man, you wanna know the wackest thing about the Wii U though? There's still no Ethernet port. They only have Wi-Fi. Yo, that Yu-Gi-Oh? What? Ikakuri. Poison-kun. What's good, man? How's school been? Oh my god, the lag! Ah. At least Jigglypuff looks content. Oh my god, Nintendo, please. That's why you don't build your systems with Wi-Fi, because shit like this happens. Oh no. Please, Nintendo. Wow, and she grabs onto the ledge. Oh, dude, no. Stop. What? The balloon! Ooh! No, it's just the game that lags. What? Tie for second? That's bullshit. To be honest, Nova, so far I think it's a really, really fun system, meaning that the only games you can get for it pretty much are exclusives, like, don't buy this expecting to get, like, MKX or eventually get Grand Theft Auto 5, because I don't think they will. But, like, all the exclusives so far are pretty dope, like. This I picked up Monster Hunter 3, and so far that's pretty fun. And then I got Tekken Tag 2, but it's like the Wii U edition, and it's got some cool new things, but it's still Tekken Tag 2. You can play it online. I played online at least once to try it out, and it feels like the PS3 version. What? No! But Splatoon, that new shit that just came out, that shit looks really fun. I'm probably gonna get that next Friday. No! Yeah, this game's pretty laggy right now. I think this game can't handle the four-player Smash. Oh, dude, I was too far for the rest. Yes, son, that fan. You know those box fans? It's hot as fuck in here. I was gonna say that. Bayonetta, Smash Brothers, Monster Hunter 3, Mario Kart, you know, is good. Mario 3D Land or 3D World, it comes with the system. It's really fucking fun. Like, I was surprised. I really thought that 3D world is gonna be like kind of dumb, but it's pretty fun. And then like I said, Splatoon looks dope. What else? That Captain Toad shit looks actually kind of fun. They have Wind Waker. The new Zelda that's gonna come out looks good. forgot what else. But there's shit to play. Oh man, this match is so laggy. I gotta change players now. Aw, really, motherfucker? Aw, damn it, I would've got the kill. Fuck. Stupid timer. Wait, you start GameStop? You got a job there? Wait, there's no rechargeable batteries in the X-Bone controller?